Energy that I went on was the energy that reminded me of the time I had mango mimosa, which was a great motherfucking feeling. So, with that being said, mango mimosa came about on a day that looked just like this, really. And we shooting a video on a day like this.